How to fix KB5036992 fails to install in Windows 11.
If that didn't work,
copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work, if that didn't work,
copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video.
After entering all command, restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
third-party security programs can sometimes interfere with the installation of Windows updates by blocking or restricting system modifications. Temporarily disabling these can help determine if they are causing the installation issue.